Audience, I've been chilling lately. I'ma call this one Howl's Heart. Sometimes in life, we need a heart check. Reminisce on Howl's Heart. How should I start? Found love, gave it away to a wasteful witch. Gained magic, from there he made the switch. A contract with a falling star. Paces on call, cause love's at war. Remain detached because freedom is a door. The breeze of the wind, calm water shores. Fishing for answers where his heart is scorned. Mayday festival, women in pursuit. Dancing fire flames of red turned blue. It was there he met Sophie in his heart. He knew she could sew his heart back to brand new. With Howl's red ring, their connection grew. Past appearance where one may allude to. He fell in love with Sophie, she followed suit. And the end, Howl's wish came true. Love. Howl's moving castle. Howl made a contract with a fallen star, Cilver. Cilver wanted to live. Howl gave him his heart in exchange for Cilver's magic power. Howl had the power. He's the hero of the story. However, he didn't have any love. He felt empty inside until he met Sophie. Don't we all pray to the stars for our dreams? If the heart is fragile, why break it into pieces compared to glass? When it breaks, then leave it. Heart recovery in a time we need it. For us to move forward as human beings, the decision we make doesn't color the heart. Paintbrush, watermarks, counts as art. Learning from experience, we stay on guard. Cutting hearts, only with a spade card. Battle of the mind, far and in between. Seeing people wearing their heart on their sleeves. Some people use prayers to believe. Picking up, reflecting on this miracle scene. With these stages, lead to transformations. Night stargazing, got cold, still chasing. Before I burn out, my heart is racing. I gotta walk easy when the day's end. The second verse was the extension of the first verse, but this is put in real life application of the heart, rhetoric, and also quotes that we heard about. So they say the heart is fragile, so I compare it to glass, where it could also cut deep. We need time to recover. Time is our best ally. As human beings, we make decisions internal and external, and it paints the decision of who we are and proceed out in the world. So we learn from experience. So tests show up, and we gotta show a level of maturity by passing them. If not, the cycle repeats. Hey, sometimes we do gotta cut our losses, like spades. The battle of the mind, what we believe in, our outlook on life. We are all curious by nature. We pray for a certain outcome. People live differently at night, living close to the moonshine, alcohol or not, sober or not. Oh, it's the same thing, that's not what your heart says. We step out into this world knowing we only have one life to live, so we live life to the fullest. Don't we all have goals to pursue? What's yours? Walk easy, audience. Believe, picking up, reflecting on this miracle seed. With each stage, lead to transformations. Night stargazing, got goals still chasing. Before I burn out, my heart is racing. I gotta walk easy when the day's end.